Hey, what's going on? This week was awesome. We played a fun game. It was called In the Middle. You take your shoes off, put them in a boat, and then you have to run over, grab a shoe, say, hey, is this your shoe? And then if they say yes, then bring it back, and you keep going till all the shoes are matched up. The whole point of the game is that you need people in your life to help you through things, to help you through life. For instance, I need someone to point out my flaws when I'm making a mistake. Hopefully they do it in love. We talk about Ephesians 5, 1 and 2, where you need to be imitators of Christ. This week's main point was, godly relationships help you grow. Well, in Luke chapter 10, 38 and 42, it actually talked about Mary and Martha and how Mary was at Jesus' feet just listening to God, and Martha was getting all upset. But Jesus brought some correction to Martha. He was like, hey, Mary knows what she's doing. She's found something good. It's really important that we have people like that, like Jesus, in our lives so that they can bring some correction and say, here, let me help you see something that you might not notice. In some cases, I guess you could say Jesus gave Martha a chance to choose a different way. I even talked about a story in my life that God was pointing some things out to me. He used a really good friend of mine to point out some bitterness that I had in my heart. And by doing that, at first I was a little upset with him. But later, by the time we finished our jog together, I realized that he actually just saved my life. That bitterness could have been so much worse if I allowed it to fester. It could have rotted me from the inside out. They say bitterness rots the bones. It's true. We are supposed to do the same thing with our friends. Love on them and show them like, hey, this is an area you might need to work on. So this week, we learned that godly relationships help us grow. You want to find that friend that's going to help you grow.